Onto this now. The community of Mofolo in Soweto is not happy with the allocation process of Reconstruction and Development Programme houses in the area. The residents allege that the beneficiaries of the houses, which were completed over a year ago, are non-local people and not them. Now, to try and address the concern, the Community Youth Forum handed over a memorandum of demands to the Department of Human Settlements earlier this month.
Bathangeke baphele umoya abahlali baseMfulo ngokulela amalungelo abo njengabahlali baseNingizimu Afrika. Lokhu kulandela ukusola umkhonyovu kumnyango wezokuhlaliswa kwabantu kumasipala waseJohannesburg uma kuziwa ekunikeleni izindlu emphakathini.
Program ukuthi ama residents they've came to our offices and complained ukuthi they went to the Department of Housing bayokhwika indaba zindlu zabo. And so they found out that it's been allocated to someone else. So when we tried to intervene, we went to the department first, tried to engage NABO. They were not willing to engage with us. So we took we called a meeting and called those members. Some of the members opened a case against the department. So we thought to say, no, let's give them a memorandum to say they must respond in 14 days, as we did on the 3rd of September. So the 14 days are by appeal, we are still counting.
Kusenjalo le forum izwakalise ukuthi imizamo yokuthola inqubekela phambili kumnyango kuba umdonsiswano. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, kikunokulunga Mthembu, ngizethokoza Park.